the sweet rewards in the summer. You need to start thinking about your strawberries in November. I'm here at Ryman Gardens with Gail Nonnecke from ISU. And Gail, why do the strawberries need our attention right now?
The strawberries need to be protected over our winter months, and certainly when we have the cold temperatures and the freezing and thawing, these temperatures can in fact damage the strawberry plants. So the way that we protect the plants is by putting a protective layer of insulation or mulch over the plants. A typical time that we would put the mulch would be in late fall. That would be late October, early November in the Midwest for climate zone 4, and late November for climate zone 5.
Okay, and what type of mulch should we use?
The best mulch to use is a weed-free wheat straw, and this would be placed on at about 4 to 6 inches in depth, and this will mat to about 2 to 4 inches throughout the winter months. We can also use chopped corn stalks. A plant to avoid would be using leaves from our trees that have fallen in the yard over the autumn, because these will mat into layers and will not provide the insulation.
Okay. And then when should we take off the mulch?
The mulch should be removed in late spring, not in March, that would be too early in our climate zones, but certainly in mid to late April. And this will allow the plants to grow and hopefully avoid the late spring frost that normally could be problems.
Okay, all right, thanks for the tips. And if you would like more information on strawberries, be sure to log on to our website. For Gardening in the Zone, I'm Liz Gelman.